from our minds. This week we're gonna tie-dye stuff. So we're going to tie-dye three things that we bought at a store. My chalk! We got hats. And we got bandanas. And we got shirts.
4 for 10! That's what it is! 4 for 10 shirts! One!
Tie-dye this like randomly, like with whatever we want. We found a couple pictures online and we're going to have to copy them. So we have a picture on my computer, which is like right over there. So we are going to be timed. There's going to be 3 minutes on the clock and we have to make sure everything's done before the timer stops. My fork is my prop, because I want a prop. 3, 2, 1, go!
I got this.
Got my little thing done.
Okay. And then we got some black.
Okay, black. That is up.
Which purple? Is this purple?
That's blue.
I can't open it. It's all over me. Oh no, we got 53 seconds. Bro.
No, stop.
I'm not stopping, it's not fair.
Fine, okay, we're gonna put 2 more minutes on the clock because I was a little too fast, so.
Use this black that I have left on here and I'm going to put it in and.
I'm done.
Okay, there's a minute left.
Okay, we're gonna stop the timer because we're both done. This is mine. And this is mine. So we have to stick these in Ziploc bags and wait till tomorrow. And yeah. So now we're doing the bandana. We're gonna put 5 minutes on the clock. We're gonna put 5 minutes on the clock.
My hair's going up.
My hat's going backwards. 3, 2, 1, go!
To be honest, like this is like not real.
I'm gonna try my best to. Actually, this is like not working.
I mean, I literally just know it's.
All right.
pretty damn good. All right, this is what how mine turned out. And this is how mine turned out. We do have one shirt because they were on it, like they're on sale. So we're gonna freestyle it, do whatever we want.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, you have to at least have a pattern. Like use your rubber band. Yeah, yeah, we have to like normal tie dye, like normal, I guess. We're gonna put these in some Ziploc. We're gonna clean up and these will be done by tomorrow, so see you tomorrow. It's the next day. Next day! And here are all of our bags that we did yesterday. So we're gonna go wash them out. We're done. So for the first round, we decided it was a tie. They both looked really similar and we just kind of decided whose was better, even though mine was, cause you know. Second round was the bandana. She won that one, as shown. And for the last round, the hat, she got it. Was the freestyle and we just both did pretty good on that one.
Yeah,
I like mine. That's her freestyle shirt.
Yeah,
it's really big, so I had to tie it up in the back.
Yes, yeah, so did mine.
But yeah, I think they came out pretty good. I would do this again. This is pretty cool.
It was fun.
I enjoyed this.
Yeah.
If you like this week's video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you want to see more of our lovely videos, hit the big red subscribe button down below. Comment down below if you want to buy one of these shirts in the future. We post on Wednesdays. Thank you guys so much for watching this week's video, and we'll see you guys next Wednesday.